guys, welcome back to the Morning Chat with B&O.
I'm Lorelai, and this is my brother,
Bryant. And today, we are going to be coming in with our second Moody Matchup Monday. So Lorelai will have 1 minute to argue about why sour is better than sweet. So we will go ahead and put 1 minute on the clock for Lorelai's debate and start it now.
Sour has come out with some of the best candies in the world, like Sour Patch Kids or Sour Skittles. There's even some kinds of fruits that are like sour, lemons, limes, and drinks too. Lemonade, limeade, there are many things that have sour, but they're also very sweet too. So basically, you could kind of say that sour is sweet because Sour Patch Kids are just kind of like candies, but they have a layer of sour sprinkling on them. So there's two ways to eat them. You could suck the sour stuff off and then eat it, or you could just eat it whole. And it's really good. Like, Sour Skittles are some of the best candies in the world. Lots of people like it. So we're...
Stop! I will have 30 seconds to rebut her argument starting now. Alrighty, so first off, you always talked about how basically sour is sweet, making sweet much better because everything that is sour has sweet on the inside, right? You have sour Skittles, right? And on the inside it's sweet. You have Sour Patch Kids, on the inside it's sweet. And then also, lemonade and limeade, they're all sweet drinks. They're not really that sour. And anyways, who likes lemons and limes? Like, no one eats them normally. Just like, and grapefruit too, that's very tart and sour. Alrighty, so after her debate and my rebut, now I get 1 minute to do my argument. So let's start. Alrighty, so the first reason why sweet is the best is because if you get something that's way too sour, then what happens is you get like, it doesn't taste good. But if you get too much sweet, it always tastes good, right? And you just have to have the perfect amount of sour, right? But sweet, any type of sweet tastes good. Also, candy, all candy is called sweet, meaning because it's all sweet. Not all of it's sour. And some of the greatest candies in the world are sweet. And maybe just a couple of them are sour. And most drinks are sweet, and like lemonade and limeade and any types of Gatorade, all that kind of stuff is sweet, even if it has a lemon flavor, which is normally sour. But they knew that the sour taste wouldn't be good enough, so they had to add the sweet in it, because sweet is just the greatest flavor ever. Thank you.
All right.
And that's time's up, and now it is Lorelai's turn to rebut. One, go.
I just want to say that grapefruit is actually very healthy for you. It can help lower something. My dad actually eats it every night. Well, mostly every night. And some of the greatest candies that were ever made are actually sour candies. Like rainbow, they're rainbow belts. Those are sour candies. Sour Skittles, those are sour candies. Sour Patch Kids or anything with like a Sour Patch. Sour Patch Watermelons, Brian. Those are our sour candies.
Stop. Make sure to vote in the iCard somewhere up here. For one, do you think sweet or do you think sour one? Also, you can check out our last video right over here.
It's been the Morning Chat with B&L. Make sure to tune in tomorrow for Top 10 Tuesday.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.